Welcome back. So I've managed to go through and I went back through the level, and luckily I found somehow, I had to go quite far back, but somehow I managed to completely miss a crate that was off to the side. Fucking hell. So I've got more health now, luckily. And we shall be good to go.
Okay, got
it. Uh-oh, the monitor. But I'm not going to take any chances anyway. I'm still going to use my grenades and stuff. Use what I can. Because I'm still getting screwed anyway. Wow, I was not expecting that. Just gonna have a quick save. Wow. There's bound to be more around that corner. Yep. Unfortunately it didn't kill them somehow. Anyone else? Nobody. Oh wait, there we go. Still no health. Unbelievable. Oh my god, I can't even pick the fucking thing up. And it lands on me. It hurts me. I'm really not having a lot of luck here. Oh my god. And they're still standing. This is fucking perfect. I'm getting slightly agitated. I'm doing these all in one go, so I haven't had a chance to cool down. It's just bad luck after bad luck. So I'm getting a little agitated. Trying to survive with no health at all is not much fun at all.
You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
Oh, brilliant. Just what I wanted. Okay, they've got eyes in the back of their head. Oh, fuck! I'm sick of it, I'm not taking any more shit.
Malignant viral interface bypass detected. Polypathic core reprogramming detected. Sterilizers and containment materials may be compromised.
Which have these set up? And now all we need to do is fight off a few waves of guys. Yeah, I'm tired. Calling this late. So yes, anyway, now all we need to do is fight off a few waves of soldiers. I say only because I'm probably going to get killed here at some point due to lack of health. But we've got these two turrets set up. And now, hopefully, if the enemy sees the turrets first, they focus on the turrets. I'm technically more of a threat, so they should really target me first, but there's only so much AI I can do. The Division Beta's out, just been released. Apparently it doesn't work at all, so apparently it's like a 40 gigabyte download and everyone's having issues with it. I mean, it is a Ubisoft game, so I don't know what people are expecting, to be honest. I've stopped buying Ubisoft games since god, I don't know. Watch Dogs was probably the last one I bought. After that, I hadn't bought a game. That was one of the last games I bought brand new. I rarely buy games brand new. Oh my god. Sorry, excuse me. I'm really tired. Watch Dogs was one of the last games I bought brand new. I wait for, you know, Steam sales and I can wait forever for a game. I tend to play games like 2 years or so after they've come out. And for the most part, I managed to dodge all of the spoilers and stuff. I just stay off the pages. And Fallout's been out for quite some time now. But I haven't got around to playing that yet. That's a Bethesda game, so that's going to be a buggy mess as well. I never really had much hype Fallout 4. I played the other Bethesda games, Skyrim, Fallout 3, New Vegas, and they were all buggy and they all crashed. And it took a few months to sort them out, or I should say the community sorted it out. Bethesda just sat on their arse, as they do. But yeah, I've never been a massive fan of Bethesda. Fallout 3 is good, New Vegas is good. Skyrim, oh, I don't really care too much about, to be honest.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
She's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brink, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this in our... This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Right, so we've just found out that what's her face is a traitor, Judith Mossman, and we've also found out that she likes the big black D. There's nothing wrong with that. Personally, I'm not a fan of the big black D, but if you are, there you go. Buzzing out all over the place. The door just decided to close on me. Oh, I can't remember. Oh, fucking hell. Oh boy. Everything that's going wrong is going wrong. Everything that can go wrong is going wrong. Shoot the fucking thing. Oh, you useless cunt. Oh, anyway, we've got to get through this area without touching anything, which is easier said than done. You're supposed to use these barrels. It's been a while since I've done this section, but I believe you're supposed to use these barrels as stepping stones and hope that the physics doesn't mess around too much. I'm not entirely sure if this is how you're actually supposed to do it, but it's how I've always done it, so, and it's always worked. Oh, that's right, zombies. Just let the turret take care of it. Okay, or not, it's just going to fall over. So now we are entering the second wave of troops. they throw about as well as I do. We've got four turrets now that we can use because I took that other turret with me, and a lot of people don't realise you can't. You can do that for some reason. Some people think you have to leave it there, but I've always taken it with me. Now, if we just do each turret and we do it back to back, that way we've got them guarding every possible direction, and we won't get screwed. Here they come. Now I'm going to need some armour quickly. Now there is armour in those boxes behind me, the storage boxes, but those are best for when you need, when you're incredibly low on health and you need like an instantly get to 100%. For some reason they're going for the wrong turret. I'm not sure what that is. Normally they go for the one shooting at them, but there we go. I'm putting my suit all the way back up again. Okay, well there's nothing in that one. Oh man, I'm getting screwed hard. Really hard. They're attacking me first when they should be attacking the turrets. In fact, they're purposely going for me. A bunch of assholes. Oh, mate. My turrets are doing fuck all. Where are the health packs at? Why can't my turrets do any fucking defending? Oh, I'm getting screwed. Oh, what's that? An enemy got past again. What's the flat? Oh, you fuck. Oh, now I've got to do it all again. Brilliant. Oh, I apologise for this, folks. This part's a fucking piece of shit. For some reason, my turrets weren't defending a damn thing. I'm not really sure why that was. Okay, there's no health in there anyway. I'm gonna go hide in here. Brick myself up like one of those cartoons. They seem to be fine now, so I don't know what the issue was last time. That's not good. Oh fucking hell. Get screwed twice. I'm looking for that. Oh Mate, this is a fucking nightmare. Tarts aren't defending me for shit. Let's just fucking stick him arbitrarily anywhere. Just because. It doesn't seem to really matter. There we go. Now hopefully this will be some cover from them. I'm going to do a quick save now that I've got full health and everything. This is going to be the most exciting video on YouTube. At least nobody watches, so, you know, there's that. Got like 3 viewers, and that's about it. More people are watching the fucking news at 4 in the morning, or TV in general. Those TV quiz shows. The really dodgy ones that are on like at 2 or 3 in the morning. There's more people watching that than there is watching my show, and that's actually kind of a little bit depressing. I mean, I know I've only just started, but you'd think watching a video game, watching Half-Life 2 would be more entertaining than one of those late night quiz shows. Okay, I didn't see anything coming there. Oh my god, I'm getting gang raped. Oh well, I'm being more brutally raped than porn, so at least that's entertaining, I suppose. Some people like that. I know I do. Why isn't this fucking thing killing anyone? I'm really starting to lose my shit. I think I'll take a break after this because honestly, it's doing my head in. And another one. Oh, fucking me. Just fucking stay away. Of course. Oh, come on. How can there be more soldiers, honestly? Oh, fuck. Scared the shit out of me. Don't know what to do, really. Really don't know what to do. Alright, stop shooting me, you cunt. Oh my god, really? No, not that one. Here we go. Good job there. Jesus. And that was pure bullshit. 100%. Oh, fuck this. To do this. There's fuck loads of them and it's just you. Not exactly all that well balanced. And usually I'm used to playing games on the hardest, but I mean, fuck me, when it's not even balanced properly. There's nothing I can do about that.
Okay, Gordon, I'm gonna leave off here and catch up with you. Be there soon.
Thanks for that. That's that. I'm going to leave it there. I've had enough, to be honest, and I can't be bothered to deal with any more. So, see you next time. Thanks for watching. All that usual bullshit.